What happened?
You got shot in the back by your new ally. He's over there. You can probably introduce yourself now.
That's how he introduces himself. I'm gonna sit this out. Who is he anyway?
He's Optimus Prime. In a sense.
What do you mean, in a sense? He's still Optimus Prime. I say we destroy him and then use his parts for something else, like fortifications?
Unfortunately, no. Due to the recent Dark Energon mine explosion, there has been a, how do I put this,
He means there was an explosion.
Who said that?
What?
The explosion, unfortunately, based off what Fallen told me, knocked out their shielding and camouflage over their base, leaving it completely vulnerable, and the Dark Energon there has been exposed.
And thanks to the other Optimus Prime, not you, we lost a massive source of Dark Energon with the corruption virus. But, however, thanks to this Optimus Prime, we now have enough Dark Energon not only to power the space bridge to Unicron, but to infect Cybertron's core as well.
So, we're going to open the space bridge first, or the core first? Because I'm pretty sure if we do space bridge first, we would have to do the core right after that, because it wouldn't make sense because Unicron basically destroyed Cybertron.
I don't know who this Unicron character you speak of is. All I know is that the only thing that I need to do is destroy the Decepticons.
Is it just me, or is this guy not act like Optimus Prime at the least? He actually acts more like Megatron, but in worse ways.
He tried to explain the entire situation to me earlier. I gave up on trying to figure it out. So, Optimus, what exactly do you know about this place?
This Dark Energon. It's a source of great power. And once... once we destroy this world, I have been promised that I can take any remains over to my world, and I can destroy the Decepticons there.
Okay, yes. He's not Megatron. He's actually more like you, except more, dark and all that.
Personally, I don't care. Right now, all of our troops have either been crushed under the rubble from the explosion, were scattered around Cybertron, and it would take ages to find them. So, we team up with Prime. See, the Autobots don't really know he's dead. But if we make him, if he can go into the Autobot base, we can get all intel and find any sources of Dark Energon they have as well.
I like this plan. But there's one thing, though.
Optimus Prime... his thing.
I would have to act like this Optimus Prime, which apparently I don't, based off your reactions and conversations. So your plan would be a bust, unless I could somehow learn from Optimus Prime. Which I can.
He gives me the creeps.
But wait, what do you mean he can learn?
I don't know. Let's find out.
I found them and turned them into these machines you see before you. As you can tell, they are all different, I'm guessing. I didn't like it. But now they're different. So please,
fun in there. As you can see here, we have
Bumblebee,
Prowl, Ironhide, Ratchet, Wheeljack, and Optimus Prime.
You rebuilt them? Why?
They may not be on what I'm fighting for, but they are still Autobots. But I have one more question.
Yeah, what is it?
Do you guys think I look like Optimus Prime now?